This is sick.
Can you hear me?
Warped Tour, we're in Nashville. How did we get here?
What
interview is this?
Bad cop, bad cop.
Bad cop, bad cop.
I know, I mean, just number-wise.
Oh, my gosh.
We're on, like, 15 or 16. All,
yeah, so did you guys get to see any bands today?
No, we just saw one song of one band.
We saw the Ataris play Boys of Summer, and that
the
was
the end
it.
Of the
I was
Ataris
down there, too.
Boys of Summer.
I only watched them for that song as well. Did you know that their guitar player is Andy from Family Ties? Do you know what that is? Yeah, you do. I just saw your face. He was also in Blank Check and Star Trek.
What?
Yeah, he's Andy. Remember Andy from Star from
was
Family
he
Ties?
In Blank Check?
I think he was the dude.
The kid?
The
Macintosh?
Kid. Yeah, I don't know. I don't remember.
That was the character's name.
Okay, yeah, I think so.
Yeah,
wow.
Blank
so
Check.
So now I'm geeking out on him. He's been really nice to me because we're on the same stage, you know what I mean? So, wow is right. So, like, I'm gonna have to go get a picture and send it to my brother because he's going to shit himself.
That's insane.
I'm so stoked
that
now.
That's a celebrity band.
Dude, it just changed the game. Changed the game for me.
Warped Tour is insane.
It really is. It's hard. It's hard work. But this is that was really a good thing for me today. I was like, yeah, fuck yeah, that's Andy.
That's so crazy.
How many times have you been to Warped Tour?
In 2001, I was in a band called the Angry Amputees. Ooh. And we did 3 weeks on the Warped Tour. No offer on the table. We did it for free on the ladies' lounge stage, which was the worst stage. But we did it for 3 weeks, man, and it was the best time of my life.
That's amazing.
And we went up through to Denver, so I didn't ever get to go this far with the Warped Tour. So this is pretty cool.
Wow, and that was 16 years ago.
Yeah. That's where I met everybody. That's where I met everybody. Like, I was parked next to the Bouncing Souls every day.
Wow.
So, like, Michael McDermott, he now drums for Joan Jett. You know what I mean? Like, it's killer.
Damn.
It's to see all these people that I've, you know, been around for so long because of that tour. And I never gave up.
Yeah.
That's the other thing.
You got back. Tell me, we know, okay, so we know where you're at in 2001, and we know Bad Cop is here in 2017, but what's in between that?
Oh, man, I've done so much stuff. I've, Angry Amputees have been a band that will never die, though we haven't played for years and years and years. But I was in a band called Compton SF out of San Francisco, which was a really cool kind of street punk band.
Hell yeah.
And then I was, I did a band called The City. I did a band called Park Royal out of London. I moved to London.
Damn.
Yeah, yeah. I got married and moved to London and started a band with two guys from the band Snuff. Do you know that band?
Of course.
Okay, so I was in a band with Leon Laws from Snuff. And then came back, and then I was in a band called Blacktop Idol. I did a hip-hop record called The Returners in L.A. with some guys from The Shapeshifters and Visionaries and stuff like that. Yeah, so I kept myself busy.
Dude.
But then when Bad Cop started, it was like, oh, this is different. Like, this isn't just about me being the singer. It's about how we all work together and share stuff.
Right.
And that's super valid.
Yeah. To do, I mean, you gotta have a team, right?
Totally. And the way that we sing together, it's like, it just has to be equal.
Dude, we were listening to the record on the way here, and I was like, this is badass.
It's
reminded
really
me of the
good.
Thank you.
I
that's
like it a
my
lot.
Compliment.
Thank you,
like,
thank
I was
you.
Like, this is like tough girl music.
It really is.
And we need that again. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We went to Atlanta and saw L7 or Wrecking Ball, and it was like, and everyone was like, oh, they were so happy to see that again. You know, I was like, that needs to be alive, you know?
It does. It's almost scary to be a band that does it, you know what I mean? Because, like, you want to be safe and you don't want to cross any lines, you don't want to bum anybody out, that kind of stuff. But at the same time, it's like, definitely the time in the world to stand up and start doing some shit to make some stuff change.
Oh, yeah, and you have some of the baddest motherfuckers on the planet that have your back. You know what
Thanks.
I mean?
Yeah,
between
I
like the Warped Tour and Fat Records and San Francisco.
I'm absolutely.
That's insane.
The group of people that we've chosen to be around is just absolutely solid as fuck, yeah.
So is Fat, those were people you guys knew from back in the day?
Mike had always come to see. He liked my voice. He liked it that I sang in. He liked the Angry Amputees, but he didn't like our songs. You know what I mean? And then Compton SF, he was like, "I, you have one good song, and I can't, you know, sign your band off one good song." And that's like, he's always said that.
Yeah.
And it's true. And then Bad Cop, I sang on his musical. Do you know the
yeah.
So I played Sue on that which was Suicide. Yeah. I did.
Have you seen this?
No.
Mike, the NoFX did.
Did the musical. I didn't act in it, but I sang on the record.
Insane.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
And then so out of that, me, Mike, and his wife, Soma, were talking one night, and it was like, we should put out a 7-inch with Bad Cop. And he was like, well, I'll come see you guys play. And we played this show where these wonderful drag queens in San Francisco played, and the stage caught on fire, and it was just a crazy night.
Yes.
And we played, and Mike and Soma showed up, and they were there, and Mike said, if they sound good on this PA, I'm gonna offer him something. So he's like, after we played, he's like, dude, yeah, of course, we're putting out a 7-inch.
Damn,
and then 2 days later, I got a call, he's like, I'm signing you to Fat. And I was like, what? Like, I had worked so many years to get that phone call.
Wow.
Like, my ears swelled up.
Yeah, dude.
it was pretty great.
That's insane.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
That's insane. And that was, when did you guys?
2014.
Okay, and you put out the album in when?
We put out,
how new is
the
it?
First record we put out almost immediately. It was a 7-inch called Boss Lady. And then we put out Not Sorry, which was our first full length.
Yeah.
And then our new one, Warriors, I got to get you guys a copy. You guys should have it. It's really good.
Oh,
just came out on June 16th.
Awesome.
I think we heard new stuff from that today, because there's a Warped playlist that's out there
now.
Who are we talking to? What band? The kid put it together?
Too Close to Touch.
I've heard about them.
They're they're internet kids. They're like, yeah, we put our own playlist together, and it's like the number one playlist. And kids are like connected with it,
dude. The hustle that goes on out here.
Kids out here are smarter
than we're trying to catch up. Like, what do we do? You know what I mean? Like, what the fuck do we do?
Dude, I mean, like, it's young. It's super young. But there's still room for it, and like, it's cool because like the young kids always want to be older. They're always going to want to be older, and they're always going to be like I talk about like Pizza Head, the girl. There's like
We asked
this girl, it was like, what kind of music? She's like, you know, like Nirvana and stuff. Like, that was her answer. And
wow.
I was like, that's so amazing. She's like 21, you know?
Wow,
and like,
it's crazy how they go back to that. Like, my boyfriend now is 25 and I'm 41. So he's the best guy I've ever been with. And I've been married and divorced and all that kind of stuff. But he listens to like Sublime and Nirvana and like shit from the 90s, like Cranberries. I'm like, are you kidding me right now, dude?
He's with us on the tour. He's 21. He loves 3-11 as much as I do. And I'm like,
totally.
How is that possible? Like, Down came out,
because they could be our kids. You know what I mean? So they'd be listening to that shit because we'd still be listening to that shit. That's what happened.
It's sick, man.
Yeah.
So this is, you guys are on the whole Warped Tour,
Yeah,
right?
We are.
That's insane.
It's awesome.
And you guys stay out of the Bay Area.
We're in Los Angeles.
You're in LA now. Yeah. And so you operate out of there. You're supported by Fat Records. You're on the Warped Tour. I mean, damn. So you guys are probably going to be doing more headlining stuff than I would expect from you soon.
Yeah, what we're doing next is...
So crazy. I should apologize. It seems like with the bands, it's always like, all right, well, then what's next? And what's next? And like, I don't know.
Because you have to keep it going. Like, if you're not planned out 6 months in advance, you're pretty fucking behind the ball.
You're right.
So you're an active band, you need to be. So we are going to come off this and going to go out to Fest. Have you heard of Fest out in Florida?
Yeah.
It's a good
one.
The
Fest, yes.
Yeah, The Fest, yeah.
Hot Water's playing.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Against Me is playing.
I love Hot Water.
Reinventing Axl Rose, 15-year anniversary.
Holy shit, they're playing the whole record?
Yes.
Wow.
And...
wow.
And there's like some other really amazing bands playing.
That's really cool. Yeah, I'm going to be there. So on
Bad
our
Cop
way
play
out,
that, or are you going
we're
to?
Bad Cop's playing it, yeah.
Look at you guys.
So we're going to tour out, doing a headlining tour, but we're taking out these women from a podcast called Lady to Lady. Have you heard of them?
No.
They've had...
We should know about this.
Yeah, you should. They're really great. They're out of Los Angeles, three stand-up comedians. And so we're going to take that on the road. We're going to do a live podcast in front of, you know, live studio audience.
Sick.
And not studio, live audience.
Yeah.
And then they're going to do like a 20-minute stand-up set each, and then we'll do have a local opener, and then we'll do a 45-minute set. So we're going to do something different instead of just bands, you know, make it like a night of entertainment.
Dude, that's what...
That's the
same wave, where it's always like, how can we make
push this...
Like, how do I make
inclusive.
It something I
want
to go to? And also, you know, I mean, I want to take my friends to and be like, this is going to be badass.
Totally.
If we're going to do it, you know, we might as well be a part of it. You know
what
I mean?
I love it. I want to be inclusive and make things different. Like, I want to film it and maybe do a YouTube series or something about, like, women on the road, because that's gnarly. You know, people don't see that very often.
Dude. This is sick.
Yeah.
This is like this... I mean, this is... I feel like we're having a very real, like, Warped Tour conversation right now.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
Yeah,
like,
totally.
It's very DIY. Base
absolutely.
Like everything we're talking about, and that's like
it's
cool that is in 2017 as alive on Vans Warped Tour as it was in 2001.
Isn't that cool? It's the only way I know how to do things.
That's badass.
Thanks.
So then Bad Cop, you'll go to the Fest. Mm-hmm. You'll be doing more touring. You're staying with Fat. You're putting more stuff out.
Yeah, yeah. Amazing. Fat has been, we're going to stay with Fat. Like, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Not only is it a magnificent label, but great friends. I mean, they saved my life. I don't know if you guys knew this, but like, I got sober a year and 10 months ago,
mm-hmm.
and they sent me to detox, something that I couldn't pay for on my own. Yeah. They got me well, so I'm not going to let them down.
Fam.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I love them.
Yeah, that's family, dude. That is true punk rock.
Fuck,
I mean,
yeah.
And that's like looking out for your friends, and that's what this is all about.
That's what, that's all that life is all about.
Serving kids food and shit. I mean, like, it's like everything about this is just amazing.
Yeah, I look at people, and instead of looking at faces, I look at like how big everybody's spirit is. You know what I mean? Like what, you know, like how excited are you in that skin? You know what I mean? Like, I like looking at that stuff.
That's cool. Super cool.
Thanks.
I like that a lot. That's cool.
Bad cop, bad cop.
Bad cop, bad cop.
Tremendous energy.
Thank you.
Thank you for sitting down
with us. Thanks for having me, guys. I could sit here and talk to you all fucking night.
I hope this isn't the last time that we meet. And good luck with the podcast live on the road.
Thank you so
much.
The
Fest, new stuff, new records, new tours, and everything.
All that stuff.
Fucking A.
All right,
catch
up,
back, catch back up, back up on the rest of it. Where are you at on the Warped Tour stage? What stage?
Hard rock stage.
Hard rock stage.
Punk rock stage.
Whole summer.
Yeah, man.
That's right. All right.
See you guys. Bye. Thanks.